Okay, calm down.
You better be Duke's replacement.
Calm down. No, Duke's not here yet. Don't worry.
No. No, this is Duke. This is Duke's replacement.
Ah.
We can buy money.
What's on the horizon today?
I beat your stupid system, bitch.
Oh, yeah. It's a daily goal. You get 1K gold and all that shit.
Wait, no.
Yeah, here. There are 3 free quests right now.
Alright, let's grab all 3.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I also have 3 quests from the Order of Souls. Oh, by the way. Hi, friends. It's been a while, hasn't it? Yeah, shut up, Lorena. We're playing Sea of Thieves today. We both had pretty vibrant pirate life accounts.
No,
Lance's
is because of me.
Lance's way better than mine. Way better than mine. But, you know, here he is. Made him restart. Bullied him into it.
You buy a guitar, I'll buy the accordion thing.
How strong is this grog for, like, me, a full adult male, to get wasted off of half of a cup?
Butler's K. I mean, where's the other one?
There you go. There's a perfectly
there's
cooked
Butler's
root.
K. Where do we have to go after that?
I'm not sure.
Alright, so Butler's K and Snake Island are pretty close.
I gotcha. Oh, I also have a bottle east. Quest.
Alright. We have to go straight east from here.
I'll tend to the sail.
Whoa, what the fuck just happened? Did anchor just go down?
Yeah, it did. You didn't reel it all the way up. That's
did
fucking...
I drop anchor?
Yeah, you didn't reel it all the way up. Alright, let's go.
what an account I used to have, huh?
You can clearly tell he was a pirate legend.
Hey guys, this guy used to have a pretty serious account. Did I just lower the anchor?
Did I just lower the fucking anchor? Alright, let me know when you've got a set direction. I'm just tending to the sail.
I know we have to go east. That's about it. Alright, we're straight headed. If you want to cast out, you can. Or if you can watch my amateur to sail, of course. I'm going to cast out.
I'm also fishing. The fuck wouldn't I be fishing for? Also, how does it keep up with the boat?
Hey, we don't talk about physics.
And how do the fish keep up with the boat? You know how rapidly they need to be...
That's true, and we are zooming.
Oh, no, 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 no! What the hell, Lance?
Go, 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 go! Where is it?
Oh, right there, bud! I'm getting under. Nope. Close these hatches. Close that hatch. I ain't part of this, bud. I ain't part of this.
This has gone south.
Were we supposed to head east?
What?
This isn't east, Lance. This is the goddamn Kraken. That sounds unfortunate.
Repair the ship and stay
alive. I'm trying to. Do you have
it's
any?
A long black sea ahead, my friend. I'm out.
That's cool. All right, I patched all the holes. Bucketing water.
I'm gonna die.
If I fire myself in a cannon, maybe I can escape you.
Don't.
This is literally your first voyage. What the fuck? I've played literally one voyage on this account, and this is your first voyage.
The game hates me, man. I swear. The game just hates me.
This is unsafe. Where the hell is the ammo box? There it is.
I'm almost back on the ship.
Oh my god! That tentacle off my ship! Get that tentacle off my ship! I don't know. I don't know. That's not our primary concern right now. We
just
couldn't...
Just shoot him.
I know, that's what I'm doing, but we could not have a bigger primary concern right now. Do you see the tentacle wrapped around...
What?
That tentacle that was just wrapped around our ship. You see that one?
I can't hold it down. What's happening?
Because you're standing against the wall, idiot.
Wait, we're supposed to be shooting him with a cannon. What are we doing?
Really? Because these bullets seem to be doing their job. It gets him off the ship. You back that tentacle up. You nasty son of a bitch. One tentacle went underwater. You back that nasty ass tentacle up. One more word and you uninvited from Christmas dinner, bitch!
I can't figure out how to turn the tutorial off.
Is he giving you instructions on how to beat the Kraken? Cause that'd be real useful stuff.
No,
do you see the storm that's starting to close your mouth! Ugly bitch! No! Brush your goddamn teeth! You nasty, nasty! No! The sounds! The sounds of tentacles and the ship breaking!
Get up here and help me.
Why?
I don't know. Come look at the stairs.
Bud, I'm real quick trying to repair the hull and get the water out. Ah! What the fuck? Hey, homeboy, get the fuck out of here! We should have gone with those guys, bro!
Revive me.
Where? Where are you?
I'm below.
No! No! It didn't give me the option! It didn't give me the option!
I'm
out here trying to repair the hull, stop the water from coming in, and shoot this goddamn oversized squid! What did SpongeBob do, Squidward? To make you so angry! A double minimum wage, bud. This is economy in America right now. Back the fuck up. Alright. You ugly son of a bitch! Get your nasty ass tentacles out of my sea! Can we raise anchor? Are we stationary right now?
No, we just in that.
Get that nasty ass tentacle out of here, you ugly bitch! Brush your goddamn teeth! Got one shot left. This is your one shot. Do not miss your chance. Let's talk about the real goddamn American treasure here. Me with this pistol nailing every shot on this stupid goddamn Kraken. We're escaping its fucking reach. And I'm still wailing on it. Oh my god, bro. A, how big of a squid do you need to be? We made it out of the Black Sea. Ooh, eat a dick, you ugly tentacle-having motherfucker!
We're sinking. We're so low.
Ah.
Okay.
Yeah, I know, right? It's worrying.
What a first journey. What a first.
Can we talk about the fact that I just solo clutched against the goddamn Kraken?
Can we talk about the fact that we're going the complete opposite direction?
Turn now. We're about to hit land. Haul ass to the left. Jesus Christ. Fuck this game. Look, he's still waiting there. He's still waiting there. He's like, nah, I'll be back. Fuck Christ. Literally.
Look ahead.
It doesn't look too bad up there.
You see those flashing lights?
Yeah.
That's a skeleton ship.
Oh well, it can't be as bad as literally in a sloop against the goddamn Kraken.
We got a hole! We got a hole!
What? Did you just shoot it again? Did you shoot the hole in the ship, Lance? Please, McClug hole. There's a storm to our fucking right. Oh no, that's a big rock.
This is the island we have to be. Oh my. Alright, we're fighting people in this island, so be ready.
Again, nothing can be even as close to bad as the Kraken.
I'll tell you one.
Oh, I already did it.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Look at that perfect timing, bud.
Good job.
I was about to say, if you told me at any other time, we would have crashed. So, by the way, I have another thing. Alright, why do I... Oh, yeah. Sorry, wrong instrument.
I really want to turn this tutorial off, because I know how to play the game. Remember to loot the barrels.
Yeah. We need these fire charges for if we have to come across that ugly-ass Kraken again. I'm gonna kill that thing. Fuck this. Episode 2? Yeah, it's dead. Episode 1, I was literally beating the shit out of it.
I found him.
Lance, back up.
I'm almost out of ammo.
I've got something. I got something just for the occasion. Where is he?
No, he just found his presence.
Let's go! You trying to...
First episode, am I right?
Right? What a first episode.
Yeah, I'm... Kill the snakes, they get food.
I know. I'm definitely titling the episode Squidward is Mad, but... I love how we both expended one shot to the same goddamn snake. So... Ugly... Oh, yo, wait, are these gang members? They're wearing purple. Are these the Ballas?
Yeah.
Where's the Vagos? The Vagos would take care of them for us.
Where are they?
They were right here. Oh, found the captain. Wait, trust me, I got something for this. I've got something, don't worry, don't worry.
Ow!
Get out of the-
I can only go so far.
I know, hold on.
You're up, ho.
Yeet! Yeet!
Ow, you're burning me!
Yeet! Yeah, that one kind of made direct collision to you.
Like some dice, baby.
I feel like I'm beating up an old woman right now. Behind us, kill him. The Kraken is still there! Look! He's this.
Yeah, he'll stay there.
Can I fight the Megalodon first? I wanna do that.
Kraken's easier.
I guess I can get the Kraken Hunter badge. That's pretty cool. Encourage the captain, crew, and all.
Soon, let's go!
Ooh, that's a good one.
Turn towards it and drop anchor. Damn. Kelly. The wreck of the bloody death.
Well, is there anything shining?
Well, I already see an emerald gem.
That's the green mermaid gem. Ooh, I'm gonna grab their wood out of their wood chest. Let me grab some air first.
I know, right? Like, that is the coolest thing to me.
Because that's, like, the most played out shit that anyone can do. Alright, cut us into the left and I'll drop anchor.
No, there's a V-drop.
I know. I'm talking about over near the dock.
You ready for some Tokyo drifting?
Yep. And lowering now. That's a good direction to face. No, we can just raise sails when we leave. This is a pretty good direction. Yeah. Because there's lots of.
You can't jump over the map. Alright, let's get out of here.
Checked out. I want to go fishing. I need a better fishing rod for my own aesthetic appeal.
But, well, we could do it that way. Like, off, like when we're offline, I could just work on getting it so we could do those quests. Because only one of us needs it. You know?
Honestly, I'm not even trying to like prep for the grind right now. I'm trying to enjoy myself and catch some fish.
You got a trophy.
I do?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
that
a
mine?
No,
that,
that
mine?
That's a chonky boy on my end.
Yeah, he just breaks off and grabs mine. The people were showing the beginning.
No, I'm talking about that huge cloud thing.
Oh, that's a skeleton boss.
Luckily, we don't have anything of value on us. Oh, mine's glow in the dark. Not trophy, though.
Oh my god, I keep getting baby.
Here, guys, a storage crate for, with some pineapples and room
for
your fish.
Sick in the day.
They've given us a storage crate with some pineapples and stuff. It's funny. Yeah, dude. Oh my god.
What?
The storage crate. It's got like pineapples and wood and cannonballs and shit. Why are they sinking themselves? That's probably, yeah. But still, man, free storage crate. I'm good.
Yeah, they scuttled the ship.
I want to put the fire on their ship out. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, yeah, once they log off, we're looting them. But, like, it's way easier to loot people if they're online. And if their ship's not at the bottom of the ocean.
Oh my god.
What? Fucking sick, a storage crate. That's actually useful as shit.
They want a fish!
Hmm?
They want a fish!
Bad, I'll fish with him.
You saw the fish in the water.
It's a baby. Plus, I'm trying to lure a bigger fish.
Mike.
Mac, finally done eating.
I have.
Yeah.
Mike.
So I'm assuming you just got Sea of Thieves.
Mm-hmm. You can play from your Xbox though, Alex.
I don't have it on Xbox.
It should be free. Drums, Lance, get out the drums!
Wait, what?
It's like free on there.
It is?
Yeah, on Xbox Live.
Oh.
Lance, participate! Pull out an instrument!
I'm looking at
this is so awesome!
What's going on?
Bro, we're chilling and these guys, they stopped by and they gave us a storage crate because we've been allied with them since we started playing. Because they asked us to go do some stuff with them and we're like, nah, we just want to do some starter stuff. Because we both made new characters. They cast their ship aflame, and they're chilling next to us while we were fishing, and we're all playing music.
That's great. That's the type of friendship I want.
We watched their ship burn. Dude, this is like, honestly, this is awesome. This is like the perfect ending to this video. Fucking